Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Danny from Dahua Overseas Business Center. Today, we'll be unboxing a versatile outdoor thermal camera with multiple features that let you share images and videos, access the camera's functions via your smartphone, and more. Introducing the Dahua M-Series Thermal Monocular Camera. So here's the box for the DHI TPC M20. Its dimensions are 205mm by 148mm by 111mm, and it weighs about 1 kilogram. As I mentioned earlier, the thermal monocular is part of a series. You can see the other model numbers and the package features here. I'm really excited to show you the product, so let's open up the box. Now, there's typically shrink wrap around the box, but I was a bit too enthusiastic and unwrapped it earlier. So let me show you what's inside. When you open it, the first thing you see is the quick start guide and the thermal monocular. Next to it is a box that contains a USB cord and several power adapters. As you've noticed, the contents inside are very similar to the HI20 thermal handheld camera. If you haven't watched that unboxing video yet, check it out after this one, link in the description box. All right, let's take a closer look at the thermal monocular and its features. Here's the M20 thermal monocular. Its dimensions are 170.9mm by 57.6mm by 58.6mm, and it weighs about 350 grams. The M20 and M40 models come in 3 different options, and the M60 has 2 different options. Additionally, all M-series models come in 2 different color styles, yellow and green, or black. On the top of the thermal monocular are 4 intuitive buttons: power, picture video, menu, and zoom. On the side is a diopter adjustment knob, which allows you to set the monocular to match the user's eyesight. On the front, you can see the laser pointer and lens with the lens protector. Underneath, you can see the rich interface. It has a micro USB port and CVBS port, allowing you to connect to your computer, charge your device via USB, or connect to an external display with the CVBS port. It also has an SD card slot that supports a maximum of 256 gigabytes of storage space for videos and photos. You can also see a tripod mount. Let's look at some other highlights the M-Series thermal monocular has to offer. With a long battery life of up to 9 hours, and the USB port power supply, the M-Series ensures that it can always be available when you need it. The device also has a standby mode to help preserve battery life. The M-Series offers a choice of 4 color palettes to meet your observation needs in different scenarios. White hot is suitable for observing active targets. Iron red can improve the comfort of long-term observations in night conditions. Rainbow is convenient for identifying targets quickly, and alarm helps you quickly detect the emergence of high temperature targets. As a thermal imaging camera, it also offers automatic fire detection. Forest management personnel can quickly inspect for fires. It supports fire detection up to 1 kilometer. The thermal monocular includes a distance measurement function. By selecting one of the 4 measurement target types and placing the measurement line on the top and bottom of the target, the approximate distance of the target can be obtained. The monoculars are equipped with a built-in Wi-Fi hotspot module. You can get real-time images on the DH Thermal app by connecting your monocular to the smartphone via the Wi-Fi hotspot. You can also set monocular functions, take pictures, record videos, and browse history files on your phone. With an IP67 rating, the thermal monocular is ideal for outdoor scenarios such as search and rescue, animal observations, and other rugged environments. Overall, the M-Series thermal monocular is a portable, intuitive camera made for the outdoors. With an abundance of features and functions, the M-Series Thermal Monocular is a highly versatile tool that can still cater to your specific needs. There are multiple models and color options to choose from to meet your various needs and preferences. As always, this has been your friendly Dahua assistant, Danny. If you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification icon. Stay tuned for more informative videos right here at Dahua Technology, enabling a safer society and smarter living.